Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Modern Thoughts. Please subscribe the channel to get latest videos on modern grammar and press the bell icon to get notification fast. Hidden secrets of English grammar. Origin. The word grammar is derived from Greek word grammatike. Here, gram means something written. And TK is also derived from techni, which means art. So, grammar means art of writing. Now, secret information about English grammar. Until the end of 16th century, there was only Latin grammar which was taught in schools of England. The first Latin grammar was written by Varro in 116-27 BC. The first English grammar was written by William Bulwer. The name of the book is Pamphlet for Grammar. It was written in 1586 in Latin version. Bulwer's grammar was faithfully modeled on Latin grammar named as Bedimenta Grammaticis, written in 1544 by William Lilly. The last English grammar written in Latin was Grammatica Linguae Anglicanae in 1685 by Christopher Cooper. In 18th century, the first English grammar was A Short Introduction to English Grammar, written in 1762 by Robert Louth. It was during the 19th century that modern language studies became systematized. Thank you.